this is Dolly, and this is Blonde Chick Mechanic, and I'm working on the Dolly Derrick, and this is my 360 Magnum engine. It's a later model. It was a
2011. That's when it was.
2011. It's
great motor, yeah.
And I'm sure you guys have seen us work on this for over the past few years, and finally we're over at John's at Kiwi Motors, and we're putting it together. And so what we just did was we just put this gasket for the timing chain cover on. And so I gotta put this on right now while it's so good.
And a little silicone. Now I'll give you a hand if you want, just for a minute, till you get a bolt on there.
So these are ARP bolts.
Is it going in the hole? Are they going in?
Yeah.
Oh, good. All right.
Is because they're gonna have to go through the water pump as well.
Oh yeah, just so temporary. That's right, just temporary. Stop, put the bottom ones in, and then let's get the water pump on. And that's right, I gotta put the water the seal on for the...
So what we're gonna do is tighten these down a little bit, and then we're gonna put the water pump on. We're gonna silicone that.
Now these are cool. They're polished stainless steel, ARP multi-point, and the head is it's like a 7/16, but the multi-point is more like what's that, 11/32 or something? I forget.
All right, so right now that's where we're at. Now the next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna put the water pump on. And you'll see that there's various lengths to these bolts. For what reason I forgot? But,
okay, what I think we should do is go ahead and put those bolts in where they go, and I've got to put some silicone on. Oh no, I got to put the silicone on there.
So it'll
kind of
go in like this.
Right. Well, kind of. It will. Now, anyway, the thing is leave it like that. Let me get the silicone on. I'm going to pause for this for just a second, unless you want to talk or anything. You want
okay,
to? Well, let me pause
Well, okay.
What? Is there anything you want to say?
No.
Okay.